today's video. The goal is to get me a new bunker place because the one I currently have is really, really far, and I don't like delivering from that type of distance because you get like so many griefers coming after you, and that sucks. So, yeah, I'm gonna buy a new bunker, basically move out to a new place. You guys will see in just like a few minutes, but before we actually buy a new one, I want to go back to the current one and see if I have any stock left to sell, just to get that extra bit of cash. Yesterday I actually delivered all of my supplies in a full lobby with my bro, and you guys, I actually got $3 million from bunker sales. That was crazy. I actually recorded it, so you guys might see it in YouTube shorts. Like, there's no ASMR on it, over it, or commentary. It's just me like receiving my money. So yeah, expect to see a YouTube short on how much I received for the sale, for selling all of it. But yeah, my bad guys, I actually have my phone next to me and I'm watching the Barcelona game. So yeah, I don't think I've ever seen, you know, anyone do that, watch a real life game going on and doing ASMR. Watch the Premier League, La Liga. Recently stopped watching League One because Messi left, but I'm still keeping my eyes on it just in case Mbappe stays or leaves. I'm going off topic, guys. Sorry. Okay. Wow, my shirt is glitched. Research. Okay, yeah, I don't have anything in here, so let's go back outside and move out. Okay, it's been awesome having you around, so goodbye. Let's get the new bunker. I'm excited. Now I can deliver like to the city much quicker. So yeah, it's on discount too. I'ma get the gun locker. I do need one. I'm trying to put away my weapons and stuff. Select a property to trade in. Plenty of forest bunker. So does that So, yeah, by the way, guys, let's get this video to at least 30 likes, 30 likes, and you guys are the greatest viewers ever. So, yeah, 30 likes, and you guys are the greatest ever. So, what are you guys doing in GTA? Like, what do you play for? Are you guys grinding money, supplies, or just buying cars, chilling, doing random stuff, playing missions, TDM, parachuting, jumping off a plane, crazy stuff, swimming? You know, let me know. What do you guys do in GTA? Access the distribution room, logistics site on the laptop to get the gun running. You have to set up my stuff again. Let's see. Guys, please let me know in the comments. This is a, you know, a must know. I need to know if you guys like me when I drive to the places, or do you want me to skip these parts, like edit the parts out, or do you want me to keep them like the way it is? Please let me know. It's super important. I want to know. In my personal opinion, I think you guys don't feel like some of you guys just leave the I'll skip it. I'm down, you know. Come on. Okay. Collect the supplies. 27. Some of you keep telling me to put my money in the bank. I'll do it. Just because you guys are awesome and super supportive. I'll do it for you guys. I'll do it. Just let me deliver this truck full of supplies and we'll do it for sure. I'm getting close to level. Getting closer and closer to level 600, I think. Like, yeah, if I remember, that was like during PS3 days, though. Like, if I still had it by now, I would have been like level 1000 legit. That's how much I've been playing GTA back. Save like the recordings, I had to plug like a USB stick to it. It was funny. It was kind of cool at that time. Like, to me, it was like good quality. I think I was still uploading like started playing GTA 4 a year later after it came out. So, yeah, it's been a long time. Okay, we finally made it back. So this video is pretty much like just buying my new bunker, getting started over again. See, what else do we have? Excess weapon parts have been loaded on the Dunloader. Okay. Can I deliver it? Oh, I told you guys I was gonna put my money. Mace bank. Happy. So 64 mil, getting close to 70 mil. I'm grinding to I'm trying to grind to get that 100 thou wow. I want that 100 thou wow. 100 mil, that's gonna be crazy. Truck. Steel supplies. Okay, so we're just gonna do this one time and then call it a day. Deliver the supplies to the bunker. How far is it? Man, why are these supplies always so far? You know what? I'm gonna make this easier. Sorry guys, I'm looking at the Barcelona game. Okay, sorry, I'm trying to... Okay. I'm focused on my phone for the game, so I do apologize if you guys see my character flying in the wrong direction. Hasn't been really much action in this video, so once again I do apologize to those of you that like the action, the shooting, the driving and stuff. I'll try to figure out something for the next video. A car customization. Ooh, I'm gonna go old school GTA 4 style. Smoking. I'm gonna get off now. It's about time. Some action. Oh, about to die. Sorry if you guys hear like the noises in the background. Not sure if it's a dog. the snacks and then. After us now. Damn. Where are they at? Oh, okay. It would have been cool if they shot missiles just to make it more interesting. Sorry. Oh no. Almost hit and run. That wasn't good. Still shooting. Do you guys want to see like more customization videos? I feel like you guys enjoy that the most for GTA videos. So, but recently, I think I ran out of cars to customize. Some of the new cars don't have much options to upgrade, and I don't wanna really waste money on those cars because the videos wouldn't last over 10 minutes. It would be like 6-7 minutes. So yeah, that's not good. I need cars with lots of options. What I could do is try to build movie cars like see like me building movie cars, let me know. Or what I could do is go back to some past DLC cars and redo them, rebuild them to different styles, you know what I mean? But yeah, that's gonna be it for today's video, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed, and yeah, most importantly, stay relaxed. See you guys in the next GTA. Peace.